Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. I've encountered with iOS 17.3 over the past month of testing, and the first thing I want to talk about is Wi-Fi. Unfortunately, I'm still experiencing issues where the Wi-Fi connection on this iPhone is poor. Since the system is still unstable, it is very uncomfortable to encounter this kind of problem, but here are some solutions that may help you solve it. Way 1. Reset network. Resetting network settings is currently the most worthwhile method we can try. Follow me through the reset steps. Go to Settings, General. Then Transfer or Reset. Choose the Reset Network Settings option. After the reset is completed, we need to return to the network page and enter the password again to connect to Wi-Fi. Way 2. Force restart iPhone. For iPhone users, restarting can solve many lag and disconnection problems at any time. For iPhone 8 or later devices, you can press the volume up, volume decreases, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Like this. After restarting, you can check your Wi-Fi status. If the problem still exists, there may be some problems with the system, which can be repaired using repair tools. Way 3. Use Alt Phone iOS Data Manager. In this way, I will show you a tool called Alt Phone iOS Data Manager. You can download it from the link in the description area. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. In the toolbar on the left, you can see the More Tools option. Then choose the Device Accessibility option. Here you can see the Wi-Fi connection button. Open it. Okay, just like this. Even if you turn off Wi-Fi and turn it on again, you can still connect to Wi-Fi immediately. So guys, that's all for today's video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.